Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to our channel again. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial video, and on today's video I will be guiding you how to fix YouTube videos playlist watch later not showing. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. If you are experiencing issues with your YouTube watch later playlist or saving videos to playlist, there are a few troubleshooting steps that you can try. So first of all, I will show you how to get to your playlist on your YouTube. For that, open up the YouTube application and make sure that you're logged into your necessary account. Now to get to your playlist, all you have to do is head over to the bottom right section. There you will get your profile icon. Tap over there, and on your interface, if you scroll down a bit and under playlist, there you will get watch later. So if you tap on that, you will find all the videos that you have saved to watch later. Now if you are not able to see your watch later on your YouTube or this section right here that says watch later, then what you can try is, first of all, make sure that your YouTube is up to date to its latest version. In order to do so, open up the Play Store. Then on the search bar, type in YouTube. If your app is missing out any updates, there you will get an update option where I have opened. Tap on that update option and wait until your app get updated. And once it is updated, refresh your device, then open up the YouTube, and that will help you to solve the problem. And if still not, then try to clear the cache or data of YouTube from your device again. In order to do so, open up the settings application, then tap on app. Again, go to see all apps. Here you will find all your apps installed on your device. Now search for YouTube, then tap on YouTube. That will take you to app info page of YouTube. From here, tap on storage and cache, then tap on clear cache. Once you do that, that will clear all the junk files or temporary files of YouTube from your device, which might help you to solve the problem. Now head back to YouTube and find whether you can have access to your playlist or not. If not, sometimes logging out of your YouTube account and then logging in back can also result certain issues. So simply open up the YouTube, then try to remove or log out from this account and then log in back again. Then again, go to this section. There you will find the playlist option, and you will be able to add videos to watch later. And that's how you can fix YouTube playlist or watch later not showing. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like, comment and hit the bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thanks for watching. I will see you on next video.